Is the R download shortcuts not working on an iPhone? Hey there everyone, welcome back to the Static Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can solve if the R download shortcut is actually not working on any iPhones. Without further ado, let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you need to do, simply go ahead and open up the shortcut application from a device and simply go ahead and press and hold the R download shortcuts from a device and then go and tap on delete. And you just need to delete the shortcut first. And once it gets deleted, just get back from here and then simply go ahead and open up any browser from a choice. Let's say I'm going to open up this Safari browser and search for R download shortcut. And he'll get to see lots of websites. So just go ahead and try downloading the shortcut from a different website that you previously did. So let's say I'm gonna select the first one right from here and then simply go and tap on get shortcut and then set up the shortcut from here as well. And once the shortcut has been added newly, let's check this out once again and go to the shortcut. He'll get to see the R download has been set up once again. And then get back from here and most likely the problem is going to be solved. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.